anybody who hasn't done this before, which I think is just Evan and Clayton. So this is how it works. There's going to be three teams. There are going to be four people on each team. There's an extra person on one team, but that doesn't matter. So we're going to watch the Bob Ross video, and each person on your team paints for 2 minutes, and then after your 2 minutes is up, you switch, and then you keep going until we finish the painting. You've got loads of brushes. You've got backup paint, and for some of the other colors, Katie and I have extra paint that we can replenish you with. Your teams were assigned at random, and unfortunately for everybody, there is only one Jessica. So there is only one team who gets her. These are the teams. This station here will be team one, this station here will be team two, that station there will be team three. So team one is Evan, Chris, Jen, Brandon, and Jessica. Team two is Michelle, Charlie, Hans, and Brad. Team three is Steph, Henry, Austin, and Clayton.
Oh my God, we're gonna win.
Oh, the title of our painting is Rowboat on a Beach. Alright, I'm starting your timer now.
Need to see.